feminine male. That's the thing. That's how he pulled it off so well. He had like the hair for it and everything, and he was wearing makeup.
Whoa.
Makeup and lipstick. It was at a party, dude. It was a friend
feminine?
Of a friend.
Was his dick feminine?
Here's the thing. Well, let me take it to you. As soon as my hand hit solid mass, I pulled out. So I wasn't actually able to identify the volume of the cock. So,
what if it was just like a tumor?
We're in science class, guys. We're in science class right now.
It was definitely not flaccid, so.
Oh no, I thought you meant like you, you know, you went trudging in the.
No, I didn't know. No. Here's the thing.
Some brownies.
I went in there with the situation thinking I was about to engage and copulate with a female, and I was very mistaken. Once I went up the thigh, I pulled out of the thigh immediately. However, I kept making out with this gender fluid. That's to engage in intercourse.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You know, at the end of the day, does that make Johnny Assclams gay? It makes Johnny Assclams whatever the fuck he wants to be, so. One blowjob isn't really enough, to be honest with you, and I'll kick it to you straight, you know, it was a hole, and I fucked it, so I didn't actually fuck the individual, but
don't lie, you know
my
that
cock
person
went a hole.
Was an Amadeus.
It's very possible, dude, it's very possible, you know. You're bringing some finer points here, so. You know, no regrets, though, at all. You know, I dropped some dank memes on that bitch.
Yeah.
Memes.
But no, honestly, to this day was the best blowjob I've ever gotten. That motherfucker. Now here's the thing, and I think this is a very important concept that everyone needs to understand, is that you'll probably get a pretty fucking 10-10 blowjob from another dude because he also has a cock, and he knows what that cock needs, and he knows what your cock needs. It's a good chance if you went for it. Now I don't go around just running. That dude's going, listen, pay me $100 and I'll let you suck my dick. It's just one of those things where if I was offered financial restitution for in exchange for fellatio, I'll take it. So
fellatio.
You know, fucking whatever, dude. Like I said, Johnny Assclams, the universe doesn't give a fuck what you think. You know, you're just flapping your biscuit lips to me, and you're a fucking jagaloon for it. So, you know. It's okay if you've got little nipples. That's not my fucking problem. You know what I mean?
Well, that was an interesting experience of yours to share with us.
Hey, and it was an interesting experience to experience, you know, and I appreciate you for, you know, absolutely, and you know what, you took a very neutral stance on it, and I appreciate you for that, and I'll spit in your mouth any day, so, I mean, I'll suck a fart out of your ass if that's, you know, if you're picking up what I'm putting down here.
I'm picking up.
Man, I got some rancid farts.
That's okay, dude, you know, listen. You call him rancid. I call him glorious. So, you know, it's all about adjective usage.
Adjective usage. You don't kill me.
Like, these farts ain't gonna smell like no grays across the balls. They will put you on your knees.
Listen, that's exactly where I'd probably be anyway if I'm sucking a fart out of your ass. So it's putting me exactly... It's just bringing me to my, destination at an express rate.
Your fascination.
So. Yeah, absolutely. You know, it'll
okay.
Yo, dude, this guy could become like a superhero, go around like farting people's faces, getting blowjobs, you know?
That's what I'm saying, dude. Listen, I saw my dad's balls once. You want to hear that story? Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, so when I was 21, my dad took me out for my 21st, and I got trucked. And now my dad has diverticulitis, so he had to get most of his colon removed. And it actually got bad enough that he had to have parts of his sphincter removed, and they took some skin from his thigh and put it on there. So we get back to our house.
More cushion for the push-in.
You're alright. And so after hearing this whole story, I'm like, Dad, I gotta fucking see this. So, he's like, oh, well, you know what, why not? So he fucking pulls down his pants and bends over, and the first thing I noticed were just how fucking massive his balls were. Like, these were two boulders inside a fucking inside a plastic bag, like one of those ones you
they
get
never
at,
growing.
Yeah, at a retail store, you know. That's what he got.
No, what he's trying to describe is the boulders are overstretching the plastic.
Yeah, that's exactly it, dude. It was incredible. Like, his balls are easily 2 to 3 times the size of mine. My cock's bigger, but that doesn't fucking matter. He's got 2 fucking cannonballs worth of testosterone in there.
That's hey, a man how big right is your there. Cock?
Like, I'm a solid 8. Like, I have to wear magnums, but, I mean, that doesn't matter, dude. My balls are not that big.
Like,
and, to be honest, I would
with
trade.
With less surface area than his balls have.
That's what I'm saying, dude. Like, he actually has the package. I don't have the package, you know? I'm basically a lamp with no plug, you know?
Well, if you don't have the plug, then you can't turn the lamp on.
That's what I'm saying.
That's
what I'm saying.
Whoa, to the mom he came from.
So, you know what I'm saying? And like,
Do you have any stories about your mom?
Ew. Ooh, tell us when you saw your mom's balls.
Yeah, your mom's balls.
My mom's balls? Nah.
Yeah. What about your mom's, breast assist?
Does that mean
you know what?
Dads?
You know what's actually really funny? She had breast implants when she was like 30, 32. She got like fucking. She had always been relatively flat chested her whole life, and next thing you know, she had these fucking gargantuous bowling balls on her fucking chest. She's not someone who believes in plastic. Like, that's the only plastic surgery she's ever gotten. You can't help but not look at some point. Like, Jesus Christ, what the fuck? Like, giving her a hug is actually incredibly awkward. These things are fucking huge. And it just makes me really uncomfortable. I'm no, you know, Johnny Assclams is a weird individual, but I'm not that fucking weird. So, you
is
know.
She your,
yeah,
is
dude,
she your
we
stepmom?
All love you.
Is she your stepmom? Because you can make a video. No, stepmom bang son in kitchen.
Dude, I love those videos. I love those videos.
Yeah, dude, yeah. That's the only ones I watch.
I love the MILF ones, you know, the older yeah. women just get, they fuck, they know how to fuck, they're not in there
yeah.
for, no, please make sweet love to me, baby, no, it's like, fuck me like a Tyrannosaurus fucking Rex, you fucking Brontosaurus, and I'll be like, fuck yeah, let's get
yeah,
in there.
May I ask, what is a Brontosaurus?
A Brontosaurus?
Brontosaurus
the dinosaurs
is
the in
the
land
of the
before time.
Dinosaur that has the hip structure such that it can only walk on all four.
The land before time, guys.
No, you need to
land
understand
the
structure of the Brontosaurus is more like the lizard. It can't stand on its hind legs, but there is an Apatosaurus that does have a hip structure that allows that.
You fucking lizard master. You fucking reptilian, fucking
lord. Reptilian? Leafy joke, my favorite man, Leafy.
Hey, how do you make memes?
Listen, they actually just made a meme about me.
Have you guys ever had sex with somebody who's more of a top?
Yeah,
no. Well, no. I'm
the power bottom.
I'll
describe to you one thing.
I can't
thing.
Answer
it's,
no
it's,
to that question in the first
bottom.
Four words. Kill me.
Anyways, it's much like trying to go down Main Street in a flooded city with a ferry.
Oh,
and flood
yeah,
gates
yeah.
Don't
for
have
sure.
Room.
For sure.
Now, here's the problem I hear about gay couples is that cheating is an epidemic. Like, it's...
Epidemic?
It makes,
do they square up?
I wouldn't say that.
They say it's worse than straight marriages.
I would not Whoa. Say that.
I, you
no.
know what? I Here's the thing. I hear two gay males
can
love to fuck.
That? There's a TV
you can,
show
No,
called...
absolutely. Let's discuss. Now, here's the thing. I'll give you my background. I'm someone who made out with a clearly transgender individual. So, Ben, I've done that. Okay.
That's fucking gay.
I got my dick sucked. So, where you at, fam?
That's
where you at? Where
yeah,
you at?
Yeah, but was it? But did they think they were a boy
fucking,
or a
it was
girl?
15,
like, you don't 10. Know if it was really
it was,
a girl. You never know.
Oh, when I feel a fucking hot rod cock that's not flaccid at all while I'm feeling this girl up at the party and realize that this, in fact, is a trap card that's been laid down in the face down position, then, you know, I'm pretty fucking certain I know what a fucking erect cock feels like. That's it, dude. You turn that motherfucker over, and you give it that blue eyes white vagina. So.
Interesting fact you might learn, men were the first ones a part of the service industry, and women were the first ones to cheat.
I believe it. I believe it. Here's the thing. I think with the way that gay males are looked at, that it's very hard for them
That's pretty gay.
To stay in a structured environment. So
that's like my definitely wiener? Not true, though, because
hey, it may or may not be true in your region, but at least in my region, cheating.
Do you live in Africa?
Here's the thing.
Yeah,
why
but
is
they're happening with straight people too?
Well, let me tell you something, Merkel. Let me ask you this: if it wasn't an epidemic, then why is HIV such a prevalent issue
it's
in
not
gay sex?
Prevalent only
it
in
is
gay
right,
sex.
No, 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 no.
It's prevalent in humans.
It is prevalent in humans. However, there are clear studies. Like,
okay,
I can.
Very
if you want me to pull some
clear,
up,
how
I would
clear,
like you to cite
like,
your
like
source.
Clear water?
Pull some up.
Let's go cite some sources here. Absolutely. I would love to. I want to engage you, Merk. I don't want to challenge you. I want to engage
Johnny,
you.
Johnny, I just want to know. Ah, fuck. I already fucked up. God damn it. I'm going to kill myself.
Rip.
Say it again, man. No one's judging you.
Well,
he's frantically Googling a cytosaurus when there isn't one.
My school cousin is coming from here.
He's sourcing Wikipedia.
He's gonna go onto one of them fucking news websites that just takes every single fake line of the day for news and ad revenue, actually.
Yes.
Wait, this is Forbidden Ways? What's the one where everything's all black then? Like, black and white? Is that even on this server anymore?
Yes.
What's the map called? I thought that was Forbidden Ways.
I just don't trust the website.
Hey, here we go. No, here we go, Merk. Hello. No, I got you right here, fam. Science 20, which is actually a very popular scientific blogging site. Here we go. I'll read it to you. Differences in sexual behaviors do not fully explain why the U.S. HIV epidemic affects gay men so much more than straight men and women, claims research in the journal Sexually Transmitted Infections. In 2005, over half of new HIV infections diagnosed in the U.S. were among gay men, and up to 1 in 5 gay men living in cities is thought to be HIV positive. Yet, two large population survey showed that most gay men had similar numbers of unprotected
your quote-unquote government website, and I just want to let you know I'm a person who watches C-SPAN more than a healthy amount, and people will lie even though they work for the government.
Well, no, I have a non-government website right here that it's a scientific blogging website.
I also don't need to hear it from them because they also lie.
Well, I think they lie a lot.
But all I'm asking you to do is to look at the shape of the website and the page.
I think you got some trust issues.
No, but if you just assume that everyone lies, then you'll never...
I'm not assuming that everyone lies. I looked at the
That's
website,
tried
to
assuming.
Find factual...
No, here's the
Hang
thing.
On, I'm being interrupted
yeah,
a lot
he's
here.
He's totally...
So well, here's the thing, because you're just completely...
Merk,
if you want me to engage with you, dude, then you can't just effortlessly...
It's Merkaba, and also, it says 1
well,
in 8
Merk,
people,
I'm just calling
and then it's
you your
also
name
trying
for
to
sure.
say
There's
all
no
kinds
sassy.
Of stuff about
no
13-year-olds and stuff. That's totally untrue.
What is going on, man?
Listen, Merk,
well,
you can't just dismiss...
I'm being interrupted a lot.
This guy sounds like a total fucking neckbeard.
Johnny, how large are you?
We already went through this, but that's not important right now.
He's
a solid 8. That's what he said.
I'm solid 8, baby girl. Solid 8. I got a nice beard, too.
Listen to this.
This is my nice beard right here.
Oh, I'll listen to you.
I tried to preface what my opinion was by
You can't dismiss
my wiener.
You're like, I want you to cite some sources. I cite a source, and you immediately dismiss it without any...
You didn't cite a valid enough source.
That's
one of the top 10 science blogging websites.
How about we each have a very proper debate and listen to each other?
Well, you can't just alright, so I just gave you Science 20, which is one of the top 10 science blogging websites. No, that means everything. It's
nothing.
A reputable
don't
website.
Don't interrupt, please.
Yeah, people do lie. That doesn't mean that everyone lies in your approach and every...
Johnny is a liar.
If you're going to
You're the one with the flawed logic, because I didn't say every single person's lying. I said these two websites.
Well,
no, it's not flawed logic.
Whoa, alright. Can we have 30 seconds for each debate at one time?
Can
and
we have
30
seconds
a counter
of silence,
examine?
Please?
I am the moderator.
I agree.
Everyone be quiet. 3, 2, 1.
Alright,
30 seconds.
I'm gonna say Johnny goes first, 30 seconds.
Wait, before we do that, why don't we do, pro-con caucus? Everyone will go, and then everyone will put their votes in.
But they actually need to go first, so Vape Nation, take it away.
Alright, so we're waiting on Johnny here for his review.
Okay, no, absolutely.
Here we go, Johnny, let's start.
Alright. If I'm going to give him a source and he's going to immediately dismiss it without inspecting the source in any way, shape, or form...
I did inspect it.
Alright, and now, immediately, it's
debate.
Not a good source. Why is
Excuse
it
me,
good...
everybody, please
no,
be
on.
Quiet. Johnny is talking.
Now, Merk, I want to ask you, why don't you think it's a good source?
Is the 30 seconds
hear.
Up?
No, I'm just asking why you don't think my source is good. That's
no,
what I'm asking.
No, I know if the 30 seconds is up so I don't get fucking interrupted.
Just fucking talk, you
No one's interrupting you, dude. I'm literally asking you a question. Why don't you think my source is good?
I'm gonna have to ask the moderator to let me know when my time is ready.
Alright,
moderator,
Merk,
let him answer the goddamn question.
Yeah, Merk, you can answer that question.
Okay, good. I looked at it, and I see those freaking pictures, the 1 in 8 pictures, and all the... I read through it. It does not look like a factual source.
What would help you define that? I mean, I have an NPR source here. Here, I have a Wikipedia source, NPR source. I have, like I said, I also have a government source. If I have four sources here that all say the same exact thing, it's not like everyone's cohesively lying. This isn't the moon landing that was fake. It's an actual... It's the sexual activity among gay men. You know what, Merk?
All right. I think it's Merk's time to speak now.
Well, no,
right,
here's what I'm
going to
actually finish off. Maybe Merk is a responsible gay male, in which case, he's the anomaly. No, I'm
gay
dead
male.
Serious. I don't care if he's homosexual or not. It makes no fucking difference to me. All right, maybe he's a responsible individual and has nothing to do with him being gay or straight. However, that doesn't mean that you follow...
Dude, this is an actual debate. I love you.
All I'm saying is that if you're responsible, that doesn't mean that you're part of the majority. And it has nothing to do with you being gay or straight.
Well, you sound like the kind of logical, or non-logical, I should say, a Christian who likes to go into Congress and spend every single time that they have
sounds like a Christian.
Everybody, please be quiet. It is Merk's time to speak. He is allowed to have his counterclaim now against Johnny. Go ahead.
Okay, I have spent many hours of my life watching C-SPAN, watching people lying.
What a fag.
I know a lie when I see one. I know an opinion when I see one, and I don't have them. I just say what I say.
Well, okay, so you watch C-SPAN a lot, and that has nothing to do with anything that we're talking about. Because, don't do what you don't like.
What's
second of all...
I have to agree with Johnny on this
one. All right. Everybody calm down. It is still Merk's turn at this point.
The only reason I mention C-SPAN is merely because it's an example of where people will take the time they're allotted and then not necessarily say lies, I guess I should take that back. I should say they go out of their way to say what they want to say, even though it affects a lot of people and it's untrue.
Well, what I'm saying... Well, here's the thing.
Are you a lawyer, Johnny?
Statistics aren't a fucking...
Alright, Johnny, go ahead.
Statistics aren't a numerical fact. You don't have to take them 100% with the truth. However, that doesn't mean, first of all of my sources that I have, which if you want a link to all five of them that I have up right now, feel free and I will post them to you. Second of all, C-SPAN and the sources that I have nothing in fucking common.
Imagine if his mom walked in and
third of all, if I sound like a Christian, that makes no sense because I accept homosexuality for what it is, and I openly accept it, like, wholeheartedly. And what I'm saying may affect you in a negative way, but that doesn't mean these statistics just go
me. It
away.
People.
That's kind of
it, it does affect people, and you know what? But I'm not saying it in an assaulting manner. I'm saying that gay males, statistically, which has been studied by multiple individuals who are reputable, not all of them, sure. Some probably absolutely rigged the results, and I absolutely agree with you there. But
alright, before we continue, for those of you who don't know, Merk, can you explain what C-SPAN is, so we have, like, something
C-SPAN.
Going on here?
C-SPAN. Why do you watch
channel.
C-SPAN?
What the hell are we even talking about here? Alright, go ahead.
Can I make a quick
in which
statement?
Senators and congressmen vote.
All right. Cool. All right. So, I think it's time for you to just cross-examine each other and talk about your problems and speak about why gays have like a higher HIV chance. Take the floor. Let's go.
Well, can I make a statement?
He got the first statement last time. I'm gonna take it this time.
All right. Go ahead.
He does want to say that homosexuals have more common HIV than other humans, but I want to say that they don't. I want to say that they have just as much as the heterosexual community.
Why does it
Do you
matter?
Have sources for that? That's what I
why actually.
Don't, I would like you
thing,
to provide
though,
a source.
I'm not biased, so I'm not going to go out of the way to try and find
Here's
a source
thing.
That confirms my.
I'm not going to look back to the facts.
Listen,
I know exactly that's how that sounds, but I also know that you can Google anything and try and find
you
something that supports
it. You can
absolutely
Google everything. Google is a great resource to find out information.
No, not information. Anybody supporting anything.
Absolutely. Anyone supporting anything
Which
is going to be biased towards it, obviously. But whether or not you're biased towards anything, if something's a fact, and whether or not you have bias towards it or not, or whether or not you think it's true or untrue, it doesn't make it any less of a fact.
I think your 30-second Google search doesn't outweigh my point of view that everybody in the world...
Well, considering my 30-second Google search is a lot more than your opinion...
A 1 in 8 chance of being contracting HIV just because they're gay. That is not
That
true.
Doesn't mean every 1 in 8 males contracts HIV, but even
Has
the CDC,
chance,
the
said.
Center for Disease Control and Prevention, this is an organization that doesn't want fucking HIV running rampant. People don't like HIV. Pharmaceuticals don't even like HIV.
Actually,
it's
another one of those like really highfalutin sentences that you've made, but they don't actually have anything to do with reality. The fact is,
I mean, if you could prove me wrong, I'd be more than happy. But here's the thing: is that you're literally running off nothing but your point of view, but you have no factual...
Okay. Here, let me throw some factual information. There are people who have had their children die of HIV AIDS.
Absolutely. That doesn't,
and you
I'm
know,
not saying
they
that
aren't
no
gay.
Pe-
they aren't
Absolutely.
Gay.
But that's not the point. I'm not saying that
Just
straight
people
don't get HIV.
Every day. It's a logical point of view.
Straight people do get HIV. What I'm saying is that more gay couples and gay individuals... cause of HIV transmission.
What I'm hearing is that you spent 5 seconds on a website and
everybody calm down. Everybody calm down.
I spent 5 seconds.
Well, that was fucking gay.
Hey, well,
right,
you know,
I'm
listen,
back, everybody.
Listen, you know, it's just, I'm beating a dead horse here. I'm literally arguing with a Jehovah's Witness, and it's a lose-lose argument.
Alright, you know what I think? I think he's one of those people that just refuse to admit when they're wrong.
Which is fine. If Merk, listen, you know what? I absolutely took a very short amount of time to look up something that I already factually knew was an issue. I mean, even the CDC acknowledges this, and this is an organization that generally, tries to stop, you know, diseases from spreading. That's like their whole fucking Eden. If you don't shut your biscuit lips, you're gonna catch a rap battle, alright? Tell you that once. That's it, dude.
We're not gonna have any rap battles at this time.
Okay, no rap battles. You know, it is what it is, you know? I'm not saying that all gay people have HIV. I'm just saying that unprotected gay sex has a higher rate based on statistics of transmitting HIV. How fucking unreasonable is that of a thing to say?
Yeah, all of fucking Merck's points have just been complete bullshit.
I don't think he properly understood the question because his argument.
None of Merck's points are backed by any evidence. It's just his word against yours.
Says,
yours
like,
are backed by evidence. I mean, you've clearly.
It's like you said, HIV.
Everybody, it's okay.
People, you never said that, so it's just complete bullshit.
It's alright, guys. He watches C-SPAN. It's okay.
He clearly knows what he's talking about.
He clearly knows how to tell a liar from watching fucking C-SPAN. Who the fuck watches C-SPAN? Of course they're lying. They don't think anyone's watching it.
Dude, I didn't even know what the hell it was. I had to ask him what it was to continue with this court case.
I still don't know what it is.
It's basically Congress having a session, and you pretty much watch it. You watch congressional bodies talk about fucking nonsense. It's a really terrible thing.
That guy sounds like he has great nights.
Like, if you're watching that much C-SPAN, you're really not educating yourself to begin
with. Every night, I masturbate to C-SPAN, so I know it well, okay?
Sometimes I like to watch the senators speaking, so I know exactly what they're talking about.
Yeah, I jack off to C-SPAN like to watch so people much lie to my that face. My dick can tell a liar.
Here, look at this. Yeah. Fast facts from CDC, Centers for Disease Control and Prevention. Men accounted for 76% of all adults and adolescents living with HIV infection at the time. Men who have sex with men account for most new and existing HIV infections among males.
Most, not all.
I'm not saying that
it was all.
Yeah, and I didn't. Mark
is back.
Merk, and this is me kicking it to you right here. Men accounted for 76% of all adults and adolescents with HIV infection. Men who have had sex with men account for most new and existing HIV infections. Now, how do you quickly transmit HIV? By having sex with more than one individual. That's the fucking clear-cut way. I don't care what your mindset is about that.
Okay,
that's a clear fucking cut way. If you have
a couple
of gangbangs with a bunch of gay males...
You don't need to keep talking, I heard that.
He's continuing the statement, you have to fucking let him talk.
But there is nothing further to say about his statement.
Yeah, there is.
All
he's
I'm saying
still talking,
is...
so clearly there is.
Okay. No, here's what I'm saying. That, no, you know what, I'll let you have your piece, Merk.
Order, everybody. Order in the court. I will have to close this court case for another date if you don't calm down. At this moment, I'd like Merk to talk because he obviously has a counterclaim.
Well, he has been going on the same whole thing of 1 and 8, 1 and 8, 1 and 8.
I haven't said 1 and 8 at all.
Okay.
I've heard you say that once.
I haven't said 1 and 8 at all. You're just dropping baseless shit at me. I mean, come on, man. I want to talk to you. I'm not trying to challenge what you think. I'm trying to. If you can provide me with something that proves me wrong, and I look at it and it's definitely verifiable, then like, fuck yeah, dude. I'll take what you have to say. I'm okay with being wrong, but you haven't shown me that I am yet. Is your problem?
That's the thing. Is you know, I've tried to start off with my actual opinion.
Yeah, but
you need more than your opinion, dude.
Nobody
let Merk, hey, let Merk talk.
Yeah, let him go in. Let him go. Go ahead,
okay.
Merk.
Okay. Well, on C-SPAN, you can see these guys.
Man, can you stop bringing up C-SPAN, dude? Can you
please,
give me some better?
Let him speak.
Being interrupted a lot. These people who know they have an incorrect opinion, but they stand there next to a whiteboard. Or a little piece of paper that they propped up, and they think that they can say have a chart there, some set of statistics that it makes what they're saying correct, even though they will sit there for 20 minutes saying incorrect things.
No.
You need to stop looking at statistics as an exact science and looking at it as an estimate. It is an estimate, and it's a near accurate one according to their studies. They don't actually statistically.
Except I find it inaccurate.
Here's the thing. Why do you find it inaccurate? Without talking about logical assumptions
for why that is.
No, without using the word C-SPAN, can you actually provide me with a study that proves me wrong? That's what I'm asking you to do.
That's actually my point, is that you're standing next to...
Studies are important, they're not baseless.
You're sitting there next to a baseless set of statistics, and that does not improve your argument.
Ad hoc,
how are the statistics? Guys, calm down. Johnny, can you post your source in the chat again?
Absolutely.
Like, you see, that is the point. You sit there with a little whiteboard, and that whiteboard does not make your
brain
wrong.
The Center for Disease Control and Prevention isn't a baseless fucking whiteboard. It's a center that helps disease prevention.
It's about the whiteboard not being relevant to you having an argument.
The whiteboard is entirely fucking
relevant.
You don't seem to understand my... See, if you guys watched C-SPAN, you would totally understand.
I told you, don't bring up fucking C-SPAN. C-SPAN has nothing to do with HIV infection on gay males. It has nothing to do with HIV infection.
In this argument, it does, because you sound exactly...
How it does it?
All right, order, order, order. Everybody be quiet. Order, order. All right.
It's simple to describe.
Order, everybody be quiet for just a few. I'm gonna assess what's being talked about right now for a few seconds here. So what I'm seeing is Johnny is bringing a lump sum of hard evidence from very reputable sources, and from the other side, I see C-SPAN.
They're not reputable.
They are pretty reputable,
hey,
from Johnny.
Hey, can I ask a question?
CDC is,
okay?
Is pretty great.
Can I ask
yes.
a question? Alright, so Merk, do you agree that males, that there are more males with HIVs than there are females?
Males! Gay people!
No, not necessarily.
I am not allowed to have an opinion on the subject, as
no,
this
no, I'm
is...
asking Merk, I'm asking Merk. Is Merk there?
I think
for me, no, I don't think that there are a difference between anyone and anyone else. They get affected.
No,
affects.
I'm saying strictly, not in sexuality, strictly with gender.
Wait,
or
wait,
sexuality.
Guys,
or
guys, someone
men and women probably have the exact same distribution.
Someone explain what we're arguing about to Anonymous, he's an admin.
And for you to say otherwise would be illogical, because it's of your point of view that it's gay people.
No, I'm not talking about gay people, I'm talking about male versus female. Do you think there are more males or more females with HIV?
I told you, I think they're the same.
You think it's exactly equal?
I didn't say exactly equal,
right,
obviously there's going to be a statistical difference, but they're
equal.
Obviously even.
Statistics would disagree with you. Where do you get your statistics from that it would be relatively even?
Well, you know what? No, I got something even better here. Okay, here's what the CDC did about the issue. They awarded $55 million, which is verifiable, over 5 years to 34 community-based organizations to provide HIV testing to more than 90,000 young gay and bisexual and transgender youth of color, with the goal of identifying more than 3,500 previously unrecognized HIV infections and linking those who are HIV infected to care and prevention centers. Okay, so that right there has nothing to do with fucking C-SPAN. They're not sending the $55 million to fucking 34 C-SPAN-based organizations with gay and transgenders. To start bringing up C-SPAN is completely fucking irrelevant.
Is this a hype game for you?
No, it's not a hype game, dude. I'm trying to talk to you, and you're just talking out of your fucking ass, in all honesty. You are literally flapping your fucking biscuit lips and saying absolute nonsense.
This is definitely a hype game to you.
It's not a hype game. I was trying to have an intelligent fucking discussion with you. No, dude, I'm trying to, and you're making it real fucking difficult.
You're obviously
and it's
not
getting
a C-SPAN viewer. Just move on.
It's what I'm trying to fucking tell you, is that you keep bringing up C-SPAN, which is a bunch of old fat white men in a
and
fucking
congressional walk. Hold on. All right,
order. Be quiet.
Let's go.
C-SPAN is the most fucking redundant part of this conversation that I've ever heard. If you can actually...
But it is the exact antiquation of what you are
how?
Doing.
You
because
you
are sitting there
trolling
next
me,
to
dude.
A whiteboard
you have to be fucking
bullshit
trolling me.
Expecting to be correct.
No,
well,
I'm not.
Sure.
No, here's the thing.
Fucking goal.
Wait,
here's the thing.
C-SPAN just
watching okay.
a bunch of politicians.
When they say most of the new and existing HIV infections are among gay males, that doesn't
like
mean that CDC is saying every fucking person and only the people who came in for HIV infection were gay males.
You don't
males.
Seem to understand.
That's not what they said.
C-SPAN's my life.
Okay, let's move on from your whole illogical thing about C-SPAN. Why can't you see
no,
how they're well, being
I'm not
wrong.
Talking about
what?
C-SPAN! I'm not
no
talking,
one's
about,
talking
C-SPAN.
About C-SPAN.
I only use that as an example of how you use your
it's a terrible fucking
sources.
Example. How about
yeah,
you use something with HIV infection?
But your sources are crap.
My sources, the fucking
yeah,
Center for Disease Control and Prevention.
Your sources don't even exist. Who are you to judge people's sources?
And what am I citing my source for?
Wait, Merk. Aren't you saying that his site is wrong because government websites lie? That you're basing your statistics on a show regarding government?
Yeah, right?
Or government
well, no,
like,
hang
okay.
on, hang on. Order.
Can I
ask
you
some questions?
I'm going to use it as a visual
questions?
Example.
I didn't see any visuals, so it's actually
here, Merk,
not a visual
I got a second
example.
One for you.
Order. Order. Hang on.
Here you go. That's my second source right there, Merk. That is the U.S. National Library of Medicine, National Institutes of Health.
You seem to not see the point.
Oh, my God. Listen, no, you're failing to see the fucking point is that these important organizations
hang
do
on.
Good things
order.
For good people.
I'll point for you. It's a game.
Order. Let me speak.
Shut up, dude. C-SPAN is my life.
All right, so let all me right. see here. Let's actually give Merk a chance here. If he really wants to go off from an example of C-SPAN, I recommend that he links us like some video footage of like where he gets his evidence, because we've seen plenty of evidence from Johnny, but very
you
little
say I'm
evidence
a
from
You know what, Merk? I would love
Merk
some evidence.
Two legs from the guy, and you know I don't have the energy for this fucking conversation.
You know what? Here you go, Merk. Oh here's
God.
What I'd like you to do.
The
I want
energy?
You to go to YouTube,
you
look up C-SPAN.
Power.
But you have the energy.
Look up C-SPAN
That's also
liars.
What I'd like him to.
And just go with that. YouTube fucking
no,
C-SPAN
this is
lying.
A huge hype game for the majority
what,
of the people
why
in
is
this
it a
server.
Hype game, dude? I'm just trying to talk to you about some. I'm trying to talk to you about some using facts and numbers
no
that
facts.
Are not perfect. They're not a perfect science, but
they're facts. He gave thousands
this
of sources.
This is in like fucking females and males.
Alright, listen. You know what? My sources,
hey, John,
yeah, they're not exact
John,
and they're
the
not 100%.
Seriously, shut this the fuck up.
Hey,
listen,
Johnny.
What's up, fam?
Could we hear more stories about your dad's balls?
Listen, dude, they're as big as they get. You
they
know
hairy?
What I'm saying?
Right.
Well, one time my dad was watching C-SPAN, and, he, you know, he was
and
just
you,
sitting there
is
naked.
Your dad
he was
a white guy?
He was actually real upset that the people on C-SPAN were lying, so his balls enlarged a little bit, and I got to look at him.
I think the reason the conversation went nowhere is because he never actually made an argument, he just made a bunch of counter-arguments.
Yeah.
All I'm saying is that these are
like
organizations that are trying to do good for good people, and you're just like, well, one time I watched C-SPAN, and they're
oh,
all
so
fucking liars.
We're going to
can
ad
you prove?
Hominem attacks now.
No, I'm not attacking
like
you,
lying
but
to
well,
me,
no, I'm
know.
Totally attacking you,
you
at this point.
You had ad hominem attacks, Merk.
Listen, Merk, I'm just kicking it to you straight, dude. You were talking absolute nonsense to me. I was
you
trying to have a serious discussion with you.
You
no,
me,
you haven't provided
you're
me with a goddamn
nothing.
Thing. You haven't provided me with anything. That's it. I'm giving
explained,
you.
Explained. I don't have the energy for this
wait,
server
Merk,
because
Merk,
it's
Merk,
nothing
go
but
get
hype
the
to you guys.
On HIV.
You don't drink a fucking Red Bull and get the energy for it. All right.
Merk, the reason this is going nowhere is because you haven't presented any statistics. You're just countering.
It's not going
he doesn't,
anywhere.
I don't even
I'm
want
just
your
not
statistics.
Doing what you guys want me to do, and
wait,
you guys are upset.
What's the truth behind who has more HIV positive, females or males?
Oh, it's at 74 to.
It's males. Males.
Yeah,
males have the
male.
Highest
I mean,
HIV infection
known.
Rate. That's
we
something that's easy to fucking verify.
That's the
like,
truth,
so
yeah.
If you take a sexuality and only males are having intercourse, obviously you're gonna have a higher rate of
dude, a judge
HIV
would have already
between.
Found you in contempt, because you'd probably be fucking eating a cupcake in the fucking courtroom, okay?
Is that what some kind of homophobic slur?
No, it's not a homophobic slur, because I'm not fucking homophobic.
Eating a cupcake
literally,
in the courtroom.
I don't know. Now, Merk, can I ask you a serious fucking question that you could just answer without using the word C-SPAN? Are you homosexual? That's what I'm asking. It's a yes or no fucking question. Don't use the word C-SPAN. Yes or no?
C-SPAN.
This guy like, is nothing but a hypester.
Just
I'm a hypester,
yes,
okay.
I know.
You know what? I'm a hypester. I'll take it. That doesn't make me any less fucking factual, okay? It just makes my fucking facts really hyped up. What does that even mean? What the hell's
Merk,
the problem with being a hypester?
Admin, can we get a vote or something?
Like, is there something
yeah.
wrong with being
we
a hypester?
For
Merk.
Him.
Listen, Merk, if I hurt your feelings by saying what I did, hey, man, I'm sorry that you feel that way, but that doesn't make these statistics and these numbers any less, roughly accurate. That's all I'm saying,
does it
dude.
Make them
I don't
any
care
less
if
roughly
you're...
accurate? Do you hear
roughly
yourself?
Roughly accurate is a lot better
do
than your fucking accuracy.
You can't even say
Read
it without adding in
the
part where you know that it's
C-SPAN.
Not totally correct.
Obviously,
C-SPAN.
It's not totally correct, and it's not
order.
Fucking flawless.
Order.
But it's not totally
order.
Correct,
order.
And
it's not correct. Shut
I
up
never
about
said
it
was.
No, wait, no,
I never said it was a fucking
This is getting violent, everybody calm down.
We're
getting
a vote.
Listen, I never said it was factual. I never said it was 100% accurate, okay? Statistics aren't 100% accurate. They never have been and they never will be.
You know,
but that doesn't mean they're not accurate in some way, shape, or form.
Look down at papers for hours and hours and hours.
You don't
need
to be 100% accurate.
You don't give them the respect that they deserve to be on TV.
Listen, dude, I don't know if you are you bringing Sir fucking C-SPAN in here
again? Too.
Me too. The judge.
I like John the judge.
Everybody calm down. Everybody calm down.
Listen, Merk, I gave you
order.
Wow, 37 votes. Good job, guys. That's the most anything in the server's ever
Wait,
done.
Wait, who won?
Johnny won.
Good. Of course, obviously voted.
No, all right. As the judge, I get messages, right? So, like, from the jury, they give me, like, you know, this piece of paper that I read, on the judge. Anyway,
no, there's no need to kick him, Droach. I'm not, see, here's the thing. I'm not trying to hate on him.
You know, he'll just defend pieces of paper.
Let me just drop in, and this is why I said to Merk earlier, and he clearly didn't listen. I never said the statistics were 100% accurate. They're not. They're not perfect science, but they are accurate. If I'm a fucking archer and I'm shooting at one of those little fucking bullseye pads, if I don't hit the bullseye but I
you
still hit the
like
target, I'm still fucking accurate.
Fucking
I'm still,
Congress.
There's no bullshit artist, dude. If I still hit the fucking target, I'm accurate.
Merk, I wish you were
Merk.
In Orlando.
Merk.
I want Merk to answer the question.
It's not about being good at talking, dude. I'm giving you fucking numbers, dude.
Merk,
are you
homosexual?
Yo,
Merk, is your
first name
Adam?
You can tell by his voice he is.
Can
you stop asking?
Merk, here's the thing. Listen, dude, I apologize if I did hurt your feelings by what I said, but
it's
HIV
okay,
infections are the highest among gay males. That's verifiable.
You are a game player.
No, I'm not a game player. There's no fucking game here. That's it.
Here's what I'm mousing.
Merk, listen to me. Don't insult.
Not playing your game.
Well, this is
there's
a
no game to play, dude.
Right here.
Merk, I don't understand.
I just joined this lobby.
I'm...
What the hell is going on?
So, hold on. Order in the court. Order in the court.
His dad and
whoa.
Shit,
you guys are not the judge. I am the judge. Everybody, calm down.
No, I'm the judge.
You're the judge.
I am the judge.
No,
no.
Set me free.
So, Supernatural, what happened here was that Merk and I had a disagreement. I believe that gay males have the highest
irrelevant
HIV infection rate.
Alert.
Yeah, I know that, and that's,
right?
That's true.
And thank you, and he believes that it's not. And I provide him statistics, and he said C-SPAN for 37 minutes, so.
What's C-SPAN?
Yeah.
It's been
what the hell
minutes?
Even is that?
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I'm not
no,
even kidding.
No, alright. He was making
C-SPAN.
An example.
I didn't learn
he didn't
that
say
in ninth
C-SPAN.
Grade at all. That's basic knowledge.
I didn't just sit there going, C-SPAN.
Supernatural,
you're making
why,
a completely
why
different description of what occurred.
Yeah, you did.
Supernatural,
you
now why is that something that's a well-known fact?
Well, I can't remember. It's been
it's
a while since
sex.
I was in ninth grade, but I just know
I was in ninth grade last year.
Guys, we should have this debate in the movie theater room on, what's that map called?
Space Jam.
I think it's in the front
do with gay people don't really do protected sex, which is why that is common.
Because that shit is
so
lame.
It's also up the ass and around the corner.
That is a thing we do, and it's very bad.
But it feels
hey,
so
look
good,
at,
though.
Look at that, Merk. You have another gay male advocating not in favor of you. What the fuck, dude? How fucking, like, is that not enough of a source for you?
I just
Jesus
think
Christ.
You're full of shit.
How am I full of shit, dude?
Don't
you have someone who's just like, yeah, we do have a lot of unprotected gay sex, and I'm also a gay male, and it's like...
So do straight people.
Just some
yeah,
of the fact
okay,
that it is.
Alright, I'm not denying that. Oh my god, dude. Listen, I wouldn't be so offensive to you if you weren't so fucking dense.
I'm not
like,
offended.
I just
no,
really wish...
Gay people don't have the risk of getting pregnant, so they're less inclined to use a condom and
good
protection
point,
and
good
shit.
Good point, very good point.
That's
thanks.
A very fucking... Exactly. That's it.
Yeah,
listen,
like,
I'm not trying to trigger him.
That was a really good
think
point.
Of gays
don't
as a trait, okay? How about that?
You know what?
Don't
you can even
him.
Apply that to, alright, people who do, like, Olympic fencing. If they're wearing armor, they'll play a lot different than if they were wearing no armor. It's the same way. You're gonna be more risky.
Sex is not Olympic fencing.
Not with that attitude.
He was using it as an example.
Have you ever seen a cockfight?
I mean...
What?
Oh, okay. Sorry. All right, I stand corrected. All right.
I have not seen a cockfight. Let me Google that.
Yeah, I still want to hear that rat battle.
Oh shit.
Alright, rap battle in the court, rap battle in the court.
Wait, did someone- Wait, shut up. Did anyone record this shit? Cause this is like good shit.
Wait, does this server have a YouTube channel?
Post that shit on YouTube, I wanna listen to
this. This server needs a YouTube channel.
Put it on 4chan.
Wait, what's up, Reddit?
Fencing is like cockfights.
PLL.
4chan like did nothing wrong.
4chan, PLL.
Ah, top kick memes!
I think he just won.
2,000 kicks under the sea.
Who lives in the jungle? Kick under the sea. Kick bug, kick pit.
Cool. Okay, can we mute him now?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Wait, why'd we mute him? Was he dropping memes?
Making...
He made me uncomfortable.
Yeah. He made me feel
He made me
uncomfortable.
He made
you question your sexuality.
He made me feel like I was gonna get HIV.
It was like no girls ever felt before. Infection.
No. What was the question? Alright, yeah, let's do it.
Alright, let's do it. Someone get a beat.
I think it's talking
I could drop a beat if it's allowed.
It's definitely allowed.
Alright, boys, listen.
Let's do it.
The moral of the story is that gays have a lot of AIDS, and I spit this fire in a centigrade, and I'm throwing smoke grenades. And
he
listen,
just got done saying it's not
I love
rhythm.
Going to gay parades, and I hate charades. C-Span.
Right, we understand.
I'm backflipping on Merk like I'm fucking from Japan. Yo, Merkabot. Yo, dude, I'm hurting ya. He said I'm homophobic? Nah, dude, I'll clean out that ass like a fucking colonic. Colonoscopy. I bet you lost all your skins on the lottery, and I shot you in the head you never even thought of me. Yo, Merk. Listen, I don't care if you're gay, I'll like to watch that fucking booty twerk.
Oh, that was fire.
Damn.
I feel like we were just in a poetry slam, like, that wasn't...
Like... That wasn't really rap.
Yeah, like, I felt like
he was
just going in,
like...
Listen, you know, sometimes you just gotta go in, you know?
I mean...
Merk, we're ready.
Alright, yes, you're trying to rap.
We're ready, Merk.
Bueller.
Merk's gonna take, like, 30 minutes to write it and then claim that he was just going to get food or something.
C-SPAN, we can't prove our argument.
Oh shit, that should be our theme song. C-SPAN,
you know what, Slapper? I tried having a fucking intelligent discussion with him and he just started going, yeah, I did. Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
You
went off
a
fucking deep end, dude.
Who's against homosexuals?
I'm not a homophobe, dude. And,
where's this gonna be posted?
It's so obvious you're Christian.
C-SPAN.
I'm Christian too, by the way, apparently.
Yeah,
I'm a fucking Mennonite. I'm an Amish Mennonite. While we're at it,
Amish and Mennonites are two different things, though.
Listen, no, with that attitude.
Oh my god, I traveled to like Amish country the other day. It was sick.
You know what? While I'm at it, I'm fucking gender fluid, so let's just keep those nank memes rolling in.
I'm Rastafarian.
There you go. I'm a Jewish. If you think I'm a homophobe, dude, that's your own fucking prerogative, dude. You can butter your biscuit however the fuck you want. You know what? I don't give a shit.
I
tried talking to you. But you know what? Hey, yeah,
I
did. Yeah, I did. You kept saying
no.
Listen,
you're playing a hype game.
No, I'm not playing. What is a hype game? Can you define a hype game for me?
Shut up, Merk.
Tell me what this hype game is. What's this hype game?
If you're too stupid to know what that means, you're not-
No, I want you to explain to me what you think my hype game is.
Hang on. Can we actually, take a second to realize why he's saying hype game?
Yeah, I'd like to hear his explanation.
No,
everybody,
I'm not
be quiet. I want to hear his explanation.
Fucking idiots, if you don't understand what I'm saying.
No, Merk, I want you to explain it to me. I want you to- All I'm trying to say- You know, Merk, here's the thing, dude. I'm not homophobic, and just because HIV is prevalent among gay men doesn't make me fucking not like them. I don't know where I ever said that, because I never did. So, I mean, listen, dude. I'll suck a dick if you pay me enough money.
That's your hype game. You've learned how to play the crowd. You're a joke.
I love playing the crowd, absolutely, but that doesn't mean that I don't think what
Let
I think is true.
Let him admit it for you guys.
I think you are his joke.
Here, wait, admin, you should mute everyone except for Merk and whoever else is arguing. And then let's like listen to it.
Don't forget the judge, mate.
Oh yeah, and the judge.
Yeah, something's gotta shut up that hypester.
I mean, Merk,
listen, dude, you're pretty much
said.
Like the fucking cat lady. Alright, dude, that, like, you're just absolutely batshit insane, and that's fine. You can be whatever you want to be. I tried talking to you, just
really
having a debate.
You're really gonna pull a cat lady fucking thing on me?
Yeah, dude, I dropped fucking the dankest of memes, because I'm apparently the fucking hypester
dankest
hype man.
Dankest of memes.
The dankest of memes. The dankest of memes. Like, yeah. Fucking, I'm bringing
mean,
my arsenal of 4chan
really
and 9gag.
Right now.
Wait, listen, guys, dude. I have the perfect idea
4chan.
For this debate.
Kind of liked it better when everyone was muted.
Listen, you know, I don't know why you think what you think about me, and that's fine. You call me a hype, so you can call whatever the fuck you want. I actually dropped you in some verifiable sources, and you didn't drop me a goddamn thing. And you're like, oh, well, I don't have the time. Well, man, motherfucker, we've been at this for about 30 minutes now. You apparently have more time to watch some fucking C-SPAN than listen to me.
To surf?
And as you can see, I just changed my name to Johnny C-SPAN Clams.
You've never even seen C-SPAN.
I've never seen C-SPAN, absolutely, because that's a waste of fucking time.
You're
because
you're a fucking
C-SPAN,
Christian, and you don't know what is worth
what
your
is
time.
What is Christian
A? Alright. Can we just say why Christianity has anything to do with watching a TV show?
It has to do with his retarded opinions and him constantly talking.
They're not opinions, dude. They're not opinions. That's the thing.
So you're saying
yes,
that if you're a Christian,
yes.
Yeah, so if you're a Christian, you're retarded.
Not
that's
if
what
he's
you're
a
basically
Christian,
saying.
He has the attributes of a Christian. And yes, all Christians are retarded.
Hey, don't make fun of Johnny. He's my favorite.
Thanks, fam. Listen,
you're
dude.
Welcome.
You know, if you think I have retarded opinions, that's fine, but you also had another
yeah,
gay male in here
opinions.
Go,
you need that kid's
yeah,
opinion.
Everything you said, Johnny, for the past 30 minutes is pretty fucking true, and I say this as a gay male, so, you know, if that's not a good source for you, I don't know what the fuck is.
No, it's not a good source for me, just because he's a fucking random other gay dude. You know there are gay people who are Christian, right? That's as dumb as it gets.
I don't think he's Christian.
But there are.
What
I
does
honestly
that have
think
to do with anything?
You fucking quote statistics at me, but yet you don't understand the actual reality
that
everything is a
thing. What the fuck does Christian gays have to do
How
with anything?
How is that a reality? Statistics are reality.
Yeah, but you quote
statistics are reality,
on me when statistics don't bind the human race. Human race is what does everything.
Are you
what the hell? How do we get into the human race?
Out there, all right? And it is not statistically bound to one set gender or sex. That fucking disease.
Listen,
nor
a statistic doesn't
disease.
Give a shit what it's bound to. What it fucking produces for results is what it produces for results.
I'm afraid that that result is biased from Christians who want to put out information that is against gays.
So the CDC and every other source I've been, the National
mm-hmm.
Library
going,
for Medi-
yeah,
Institute
yeah,
for
yes,
Medicine?
I'm afraid that there is more than one Christian out there
they're,
that really
they're Christian
has
biased, obviously.
Gay people.
Listen,
whoa,
no one's
on,
biased against
on.
Gay people. They're saying...
How, hang on, how
HIV
is this a bias against
rates.
Gays?
Yeah, I don't know where you're bringing this fucking homophobic bullshit
I'm talking
bullshit
about
in.
A vendetta, a fucking personal goal that Christians create
no
for themselves.
All right, well,
wait,
I'm
wait,
not
wait,
Christian,
when they
I
get
have no
put into a position
vendetta.
Where they can speak, they will go out of their way to say everything negative they can.
There's nothing negative about that except
yes,
for the fact
there
that
is.
HIV
there are
HIV
a lot
infected
of people
males
who utilize those statistics just to try and hurt gay people.
How am I trying to hurt
we,
a gay
we
person?
We aren't. We aren't though. Like why do you bring up that point
but
if we aren't?
You are trying to say an incorrect statistic which is only used to abuse
it's
the people.
It's not
is
incorrect
correct.
Though. It isn't correct. It's
it
correct.
Is
that
incorrect.
Point is No, that point's correct. Johnny has no. So many points on it being correct. The CDC
The CDC is honestly all I fucking need.
Well,
that's
I don't
the
have
thing.
The time to explain to you how stupid the CDC is.
He's no,
I don't have
he's
the
talking
time
about
to
C-SPAN, which is a government TV show, and CDC, which is a government facility. You know what I mean? Like,
do you
are
see
you...
me sitting here quoting C-SPAN for my facts? No, I'm pointing
yeah,
it out
yeah,
as
fucking,
an
example. It's the only thing you have quoted.
Visual example, friend. You seem not to have a good memory.
No, I have a great fucking memory. You're watching C-SPAN, and
it's
apparently
an
that has everything to do with HIV-infected
doing.
Gay males.
No, I didn't. No. I said there are people on there all the time who sit there with a whiteboard covered in statistics that are not true, and they think that just because they have statistics sitting next to them while they stand and talk that they're correct. But they aren't. They just have a whiteboard that nobody has the fucking intelligence to be able to parse out.
Okay, well, I can give you all the fucking sources for you to parse the fuck
your
out
sources,
right on the goddamn
my
website.
Friend, I have looked at every single one and deemed
no,
stupid.
No, you haven't, because you said you didn't have the time to fucking look at them. What are you talking about?
I said I
about?
Didn't have the time to come up with goddamn sources for
you
people.
And you absolutely said that you didn't have the time to look at what I fucking linked. That's exactly what you said. Those words
I
came out of your
like,
goddamn
what,
mouth.
4 seconds to click your freaking government link and then the other one?
Listen, I have government and non-government agencies in
now
my
you're,
links.
Now you're upset with me because I looked at your shit and deemed it bullshit.
No, I have. I'm upset with you because you're talking absolute fucking nonsense. I don't
no,
give
not.
A shit whether or not you're gay or not.
You're the one
I don't
who
hate
is
you.
Defending bullshit.
Listen, I'm not trying
not
to hate
to,
on you.
You're seeming to understand why it is bullshit. It only
it's,
affects
how is it
people
bullshit?
In a negative
what's bullshit
way
about
and is
it?
Not true.
Why? Why is it not true? Because you think everyone in the world is out to get gay
the people?
No!
People who came up with that statistic have a personal vendetta.
Against gay people. So people who want to help gay people who also throw out the statistic are also hating gay people at the same fucking time? That makes no sense. The Red Cross doesn't hate gay people.
You
the
seem
Red
to
Cross...
not understand.
No, you don't seem to fucking understand,
no, you,
dude.
You are the one who doesn't understand.
No, you. You big fat doo-doo head.
Hang on. Can we talk about the fact that...
Oh, yes, more, are we?
Hang on. Can we talk about the fact that on Johnny's side, we're talking about statistics, and on the other side, we're talking about an opinion? I don't see how that's fair at all. If we're gonna have a debate against just two opinions, that's fine. But I feel like to have an actual argument, we need to have statistics for both sides. Because just fighting off an opinion doesn't make sense.
Somebody presses Control and V on their keyboard, it makes them correct. Yeah, gee whiz, I'm gonna play that fucking game.
No, if you could at least play the game where go get a study.
No!
Go get a study.
I'm not
Why?
Playing your stupid game.
What,
you fucking
what's so
hipster.
Fucking stupid about it? I'm a hipster. What the fuck? What do I drink coffee
stir.
And write books at Starbucks? What the fuck's
Hype
wrong with you, dude?
Stir. You are retarded.
Like, what the hell's wrong with you, dude? Listen, just.
So, what's up, guys?
Yo, what's up,
guys? Nice. Finally unmuted.
Can we go back to
I
normal?
Missed everything.
I was just trying to catch
Thank
up
you
to the
all.
Admin by changing my name to Anonymous as Bay.
Anyone want to have a rap battle?
I legit missed everything for that.
Yo, where's this gonna be posted?
Johnny, are you there?
Yo!
Johnny,
rap
this game.
Rose Gate. Didn't we just play this map?
Yeah, that's kinda
weird.
Yeah,
expanded,
the
I
time
didn't
I crashed.
That.
So I have to restart the map.
There you go.
Yo, can I ask a question about that last argument, or is it like completely over?
Yeah,
okay, alright.
Can
you
please unban me on my other account? Hey, can you please unban me? I know what happened, I missed everything.
Yeah, I joined halfway through, so I'm clueless.
I like how, like, the debate was over, and then, like, everyone in chat was like, oh, what's the debate about?
Yeah, no, I joined halfway through that shit. I kind of missed the topic.
It's just,
yeah,
like, when the debate
like,
was going on.
Like,
where
were you for the last 30 minutes?
I'm a Discord
and a CSGO server at the same time. This voice chat is giving me cancer.
I'm sorry, man.
That was interesting, though. I wish there were more of those. That was interesting as fuck.
Hey.
Good background noise to surf to.
talk about gun control?
Hey guys, Panda's playing Minecraft.
Yes, sir.
NPR's way more chill though, man. No one argues on NPR.
Panda's playing
Minecraft. Look, you know what? I didn't want to have an argument, but I got fucking triggered. I feel like I was being trolled. I was being fucking trolled the entire time. You know what?
You were not being
trolled. Shut the fuck
up, you monster.
Oh god.
Hey.
Yo, honestly.
Do we have a rap battle about gun control?
He's a hypester. I'm a fucking, I'm a hypester.
Hey, hang on, can we have a rap battle about C-SPAN, please? And some about white boys.
What happened to Panda Anonymous? Why'd you ban him?
Because it's perma banned and on all servers.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know,
holy shit.
Account, so
what if Merk and that other guy went and Adam went on C-SPAN and they argued on C-SPAN?
That'd be a terrible fucking day for C-SPAN, okay? That's what I tell you.
You don't get to determine what is a good day.
Hey, don't forget
about
the whiteboards.
You don't get to determine what's a bad day. How,
yes,
no, that's
I
fair.
Fucking do.
No, you
oh
don't.
Oh my god.
I knew it. You were trolling me.
You don't argue
I
about
knew
anything.
I knew you were retarded from the
no
minute I heard your voice.
You're arguing about if it's a good day or a bad day. Right
whoa,
now.
Whoa.
Like what?
Calm down. You're getting a little hype.
Salty. Too much hype in the area, guys. Got
yeah, guys.
Down.
I think I'm gonna have a hype attack. You know, no, it is what it is. Listen.
No. You know, listen. I'm Merk the frog here.
Merk, you know, here's what it comes
up.
Down to.
I'm Merk the frog here.
Merk, I don't like you, and it's not because you're gay. It's
like
because
you.
You're fucking
you
sociopathic, dude.
Shut the fuck up, you
I beat you in chess with no fucking
liberal.
Legs, you jagaloon.
Oh, dude, the hype, man.
Jagaloon, this is getting crazy.
Jagaloon!
I feel like that's an insult to all jagaloons.
New favorite word.
Is that a jaguar and a
jagaloon? Oh, and by the way, skill, there you are, bunching all gays into another fucking
oh, here we go, Merk! Merk, you sound like a fucking Protestant woman on menopause, okay? What the fuck's wrong with you, dude?
Get fucked.
Yeah, I'm a fucking
like
hipster. And you
it's
know
like
what? I'm fucking good at it, alright?
The
losers.
You fucking
you know, I'm not
spitting
fucking
you're
truth.
Probably the barista that serves those losers.
Fucking right, and I wear a goddamn banana hammock, and you'd love to see me in that, because I got nice fucking cheeks.
Fucking idiot.
I bet you want to lick my ass.
Yeah.
What the fuck happened, though?
Yo, he's like,
you
like
oh,
panic.
Yeah.
So much,
I think Johnny just went full fucking savage mode on this fucking idiot.
Yeah, dude, totally.
And I might have said Johnny.
You know why?
Because
I don't like being fucking trolled.
Yeah,
fucking you know, I was trying to have a good fucking talk.
And you're not
and
being
had...
trolled, you
the
retard.
The one person I had to debate with was this fucking jagaloon flapping his goddamn bitch lips.
By the way,
he sounds like he has peanut butter stuck to the roof of his
fucking
mouth.
You keep talking about shit like fucking, you're being trolled. But you're a fucking faggot. You don't
no,
even have
dude.
Good information.
No, dude.
Percy defending gays. Now he's calling you. Oh my god.
Homophobic slurs.
Oh my god.
Homophobic slurs.
Autism rage.
Watch out, you're throwing gays into a category, watch out.
Man, I feel offended.
There you go, Mark, and that's when I fucking hypester. That's when I slammed on the phone.
What are you, a hypester?
Whether he likes it or not, he lost.
I'm triggered.
I almost joined the other
KSM
server. I'm so glad I chose this one.
This server
is such a hypester.
Dude, we need to make a group called the Hypesters.
Yup.
Nah, we need to call a C-SPAN and get
yeah.
Whiteboards and shit and talk about random crap.
No, but actually...
We don't know what we're talking about.
No,
yeah,
is someone
dude, it's completely flawed logic.
Listen, guys, I got a statistic for you. 70% of Johnny Assclams is erect right now, so, you know. And that's not baseless either. I can factually fucking back that up. I went on C-SPAN once.
Bias, man.
With your, Google websites?
You
with
fucking
your Google websites?
Listen, Sheena, if I impersonate Johnny Ask or someone else impersonates me, what happens?
I mean, you're not permed, are you?
Permed? Like my hair? No, it's,
Like perm band?
No, I'm not perm band. I'm saying
so
if someone else
happens.
Tried to impersonate me.
Yeah, probably nothing happens.
That's
so
unfortunate. Johnny Ask claims.
flip-flopping your damn biscuit. What's in the wind over here?
Well, you know what, I just don't like being trolled, that's all, you know? Johnny Assclams is, he's a fun individual, likes to have a lot of fun. I love to get my dick wet, too, for
no,
a hobby.
Same.
You know, so...
Johnny has no tolerance for jagaloons.
Yeah, dude, no tolerance at all for fucking jagaloons.
Johnny only has tolerance for his dad's heaving balls.
Yeah, but apparently I'm homophobic, but I looked at my dad's massive fucking balls, so, you know.
Also, you were called a faggot, so...
No, tell us about your childhood, Johnny.
Yeah, I mean,
when Merk called me a faggot, that was pretty much icing on the cake right there, you know?
No, tell us about your childhood.
It was pretty good. Like, what do you
want
to know
about?
Spin
it into a rap. Do a rap about it.
Well, that, I mean, that's
wait,
a lot.
Wait, I want to rap battle. Wait, hold on, I'm going to rap battle. Ready? Who wants to rap battle me? I want to rap battle the kid.
Oh,
God.
Team Lester.
I'm going to destroy you. Ready?
As we wait
for the next ready? I is a places. I'm your host, Trouble Nation. Now,
is it this map 24/7?
Is this Degenerate City?
Is it going to be playing this map 24/7?
No.
Sure.
Thank God. Why is it back on this map, though?
I think this is a different
because
map.
Because
I need that to restart the timer.
Someone say Degenerate City, you mean San Francisco?
What are you talking about?
No, I get a voice chat!
Oh, don't you dare, this the West Coast. The West Coast is the best.
Calm down, Snape's little brother.
Hey guys, what's up?
Snape's child.
Yo, how do you do 9?
You gotta surf it, man. You basically,
you surf.
You have to surf half
sideways. Is 9 the one where you have to like go around an invisible wall?
It's the one where like you gotta surf on some ramps.
Oh yeah, okay, I remember
that one, dude.
Alright, cool, man. No problem. You're welcome.
I was thinking about 8. Okay, my bad.
Oh, no, not that one, man.
Yeah, that one's completely different.
Yeah, okay, who's a good HVH-er here?
What does that even mean?
Whatever you want it to
I'm
mean,
I'm not up to date with the lingo.
Not down with your cool kid lingo here.
Well, if you don't know what it means, then you're not one, so, obviously.
I guess
that's what he just said. I don't know if you're listening. Do you like his exact words?
I can honestly cross off hearing a gay person calling a straight person a faggot off my things to hear before I die list, though.
It's pretty triggering.
My dad said that to me one time.